All right, hi everyone. This is I'm again Katie, and this is my partner Angel. And today we're going to teach you how to use your rings. This is an additional accessory that you can purchase for 30 pesos a pair by visiting our page www.facebook.com/strapsandstrands. So today we're going to teach you how to use it. Of course, we're going to start off with our basics: the sole, the strap, which is the yellow Japanese silk, and your ring. We're using the black rings right now because it has contrast with the fabric. So again, you know, pull each strand or pull each end of your straps equally. You start off from the back to provide you your ankle support. However, others would also prefer to start using the front loop. Okay. So this is really simple. We didn't use any rings for this design. We didn't use any blings for this design because we're using the ring. But you can also add the bling later on if you wish to. Oops. So we placed each end towards the center of the ring. We pulled it towards the base of your feet, the upper part of your feet. So there we go. So as you place, or as you pull each end of your strap, again, it goes towards the opposite side. So if it's the right end of your strap, you pull it towards the left. From the left, it goes towards the right. Alright, so after inserting it towards the front loop, you pull each end back and place it under your ring. And then pull it. There we go. Then what do you do with this side? You just twist it around the first end of straps that you pulled together at the front, and then you insert it towards your side loop, and you do the same for the other side. Just twirl it around there, and again, this is just one of the few ways that you can use, that you can design your sympa sandals. So there we go, basic, you know, create your ribbon. The Japanese silk is a very, very soft fabric. And you remove your safety pins. And there we go. You're done. This is if you have like a pair of rings only. But I'm not sure if you've seen BAM's designs. They are very creative. She uses a lot of rings for that. So this is just one way to do it. Okay, well, this is it. This is just one way of how to use your rings. And again, This is Katie and my partner Angel saying have a good day. Enjoy your Simba sandals. Bye!